Hey guys, it's Eric Zubik here with another great Legend of the Hidden Temple. Actually, did I say one great legend? I meant five! And this will be the first of the five days that'll show another great legend from the Hidden Temple. But yeah, let's not get the show confused here. This is actually Legends of the Hidden Temple, the Lost Temple Guards. And as I said on Friday, This week is pretty special because we're showing all the close calls you could possibly ever imagine, or basically, in most people's opinion, would be a close call. Well, now, I did say we were starting off with Season 3, and since today's Monday, we have to show a Season 3 run, of course. This is actually one of the most controversial, actually. The War Fan of the 47 Ronin. In the meantime, let's all enjoy, as we may suffer a great deal of controversy here. And I'm not talking copyright violations. And it's another bit of controversy in this. Alright, we're getting in position. Let's set the clock for 3 minutes. Set. Go! Alright, going up to the temple, where is... Alright, let's lower the gate already. Come on! Let's put 3 minutes on the clock. Alright, let's go! Right up into the temple. Oh, which way is he going? He's going... Jeremy's going up into the crypt. Oh, temple guard. Hard. Could be a doozy here, but who knows. Alright, off to the pit of the pendulum. Alrighty. Alright, he's pulling the vines to release their bones. And attach the missing skull. Ugh. Wait a minute, Jeremy shut the door in the room. Well, this could be trouble. Well, here. And he's trying to look for the skull, too. He's got to go to the right one. Because he is going up. Now do you see why the theory exists? Come on. Because I remember a couple Season 3 runs where they got the wrong skull. Oh, everybody should know, right one goes up, the left one sends you into the Justice Court. Or, clearly. And Sacred Marker's complete. Now the Room of the Ancient Warriors. First bit of armor complete. Doesn't try the other two. Alright, you gotta get that head on! Alright, into the secret password. No! Crap. Temple guard. Hold up 1 minute. I gotta go back to the temple guard again. Oh, it was the dark head. So, yeah, this is a doozy now. And we already saw the crypt. Hipped as well, so. Now hold up a minute. And while I check for the, oh yeah, it was the blue one. So where's the yellow one at? I'm sorry about that. Oh yeah, Jeremy slammed the door shut. And it took a long time to get it out. Yeah, I can't believe it took 30 seconds to get her out of there. Alright, now she's going up. She's got to follow her partner's path, of course. Alright. Ronin Warriors. Now it's a fast sprint, basically. Yeah. Yeah, fortunately,
that was a bad way to go out, clearly.
Now you're wondering where the Lost Temple Guard is. You may find this one hard to believe, but... Yeah, you may find this really hard, honestly. The Temple Guard was actually in the King's storeroom, actually. Because if the Black Mask were supposed to be in the Dark Forest, then it would be there. But there was no gold mask in the room with a secret password, so, I mean... Yeah, if the Black Guard was... If the Dark Mask Guard was somewhere else, was in the Quick Bog or Dark Forest, then there would be a gold one in the room with a secret password. But we didn't see the gold one, though. And there was a blue mask in the crypt, so it was not in the central shaft. Now, I did receive rumors that they said the Dark Forest, but the black one would have to be there. But he was in the room with secret password, so that's really not true. So yeah, the Lost Guard, King's storeroom, are we clear? Hopefully we are. Anyway, that's one close call down. Four more closer ones to go. Oh, can't believe you're... Hopefully you can't wait for the next one. Because it's going to be another doozy. Anyway, it's been Eric Zubik signing off for now.